in a little border town, way down there in Nuevo Laredo.